Times Square Takeover. Join us at Times Square on June 17th for once in a lifetime event and see Demon Slayer take over the city that never sleeps.
Can't make it to Times Square this weekend? Join us on Instagram Live to watch the full takeover lunch.
Don't miss Demon Slayer, Kimetsu no Yaiba, all across the big screens of Times Square. Join us tomorrow, June 17th, beginning at 9 p.m.
NYC, the day is finally here. Head to Times Square tonight at 9 p.m. and witness Demon Slayer, Kimetsu no Yaiba, taking over 24 screens of the icon landmark for an entire hour.
And in that moment, I got it was a sign to bring back my Nezuko cosplay and go to Times Square. However, first things I was supposed to do is to fix the Nezuko wig because it wasn't really in good condition. Oh yeah, and hi everyone, this is Yatapi with you guys and welcome to my YouTube channel. Right now I'll show you how I fixed this wig literally 5 hours before that event and no heat was used. However, before I'll show you how I fixed that wig, I will answer the questions which many of you asked me under this video, which kind of went viral. And these questions were like, how did you get these curls and where did you get this wig? Well,
I got it from my daddy.
No. I got it from Amazon and here's my first Nezuko wig, which I ordered in November 2020. Oh my god, it was so long ago. And here's the first video with my Nezuko cosplay, which I made in December 2020. I mean, this wig looks pretty good, but I haven't styled it that day. And here's another video from 2021 April, where I styled this wig. However, here it wasn't really a fast process because this sucks curlers was staying this wig for a few days since I was used the water and hair gel instead of the hairspray. But the result was almost the same because we still got the beautiful curls. However, later this wig got tangled so bad, so I was supposed to order another Nezuko wig through my friend for Anime NYC 2021. And here's me, you can see, wearing this wig in Anime NYC. And this is exactly the same wig I'm wearing today in 2023. But because I was ordering this wig through my friend, I don't really have any link for exactly the same product he was ordering for me. But I think it was this one. Probably. Well, on Amazon you can find a lot of Nezuko wigs and most of them are pretty the same and really good, but the main thing you're looking for when you're buying Nezuko wig is the wig supposed to be even. That means that the wig must have a long hair dyed orange on the bottom. So please don't buy this kind of wig where the black and orange hair are completely separate from each other. I will leave links for some good Nezuko wigs below in the description. Hopefully my answer was helpful and let's go back to my video now. Alright, that day I was in rush, so first thing I did with the wig, I combed a lot. And as you can see, I literally hung the wig on the top corner of the door and it was convenient, but sometimes this wig still fell off. So I called my sibling and he held the wig on top and I combed and combed and combed and combed it so many times until I got this result. And that's what I threw out after the combing. A lot of extra hair. Yeah. Now the most interesting part. Instead of the curlers, I'm gonna use socks, elastic clear rubber bands, and hairspray. Choose part of the hair you want to curl, comb it a little bit, then spray a lot of hairspray on it from the both sides and make sure to do it quickly because hairspray can dry up really fast. Comb it again, and then wrap it around the sock to the point where the orange hair ends. Hold the sock this way and secure it with an elastic rubber band. And that's all you need to know. After you're done, just leave this little octopus for 1-2 hours, maybe even less, just to make sure it's completely dry, and then you can take off all the socks and see the beautiful result. My Nezuko wig stayed with socks curlers for 4 hours, but I bet you guys you can leave it for 1 hour and it still might have the same result because hairspray dries really fast. And now, finally, we are ready to go to the Times Square. Let's go! We'll be right back.
8:30, so we still have like 30 minutes to film some sex tracks. It's so many people over here, so it's gonna be really, really hard to make a video, but we're gonna try. It's not a crowd yet, but as you can see, there are so many people here right now, so everybody's waiting for some kind of family event. So let's see.
Thank you. I hope this survives.
Danger
number
one.
Danger
number three.
Hey,
Demon Slayers! Demon Slayers!
Oh, hello!
That's amazing, by the way. I'm sorry. I'm just impressed.
Thank you. Thank you very much.
I just want to see you.